You do have some kind of plan, right?
Yeah. We make our way to the LA River, follow it back to Skynet territory.
And when we get there?
I'm still working on it. John Connor, we have your position, Dopkin. We're on our way. Do you copy?
Machines! Let's take them out! Wasps! Machines on our right!
Dopkin, if you can hear me, this is John Connor. We're almost at your location. Got held up by Skynet.
Dopkin to Connor. We got him here, too. Be careful.
guess I should get moving. Follow me! This is John Connor. We're coming up behind the enemy. We'll be at your location soon.
All right, don't get caught in the crossfire. Wish it was under better circumstances, but hey, what you gonna do, right?
Pleasure's all mine. All right, listen up, everyone. Take whatever you can salvage from the chopper. We gotta move, they'll be back. Zalter! Angie! Come on, get your head together. Help the others. Deckard!
Yeah, boss?
Look after her. We gotta move.
Hey there, Angie. I'm Blair. You're gonna be okay now. I'm right here with you.
We got company!
John, T-70.
Take cover!
Blair, look after Salter!
Connor, flank the machines!
Come on, Angie, shoot him! Angie, behind you! I can't do this alone, Angie, you've gotta fight!
Let's go. Further away we get from here, the better.
Where exactly are we going?
Head north. Walk all the way home if we gotta. Wouldn't be the first time.
Well, we're not going with you. We've got other business here.
What kind of business?
Only thing left here is Skynet.
Some of our men are still trapped in Skynet territory. We're going to get them out.
That's a death sentence, Connor. For them and for you. Anyway, I heard there was one of those old resistance outposts nearby. We could resupply there, then head our separate ways. All right?
Works for us. Thanks.
Dopkin.
Told you to trust me. This way. Over here. Inside. Hurry. How hard these things are to kill! We need to move!
Quick, quick! Up the stairs!
Set up a perimeter! This'll take a few minutes!
You seriously think this is gonna work?
Shut up and shoot, Angie!
Here, take this pipe bomb. It'll help.
Got it.
Good job, Dopkin. Sam? Why didn't you say something?
I figured you had more important things to worry about. Don't worry about me. Just keep fighting the fight. Don't let them win.
You have my word.
You're a good man, John Connor. You're a good man.